girl.
I found ya.
Show up the clothes on those apes. How lovely. There'll be some dead rooks today.
Having a bit of fun, is he? Someone's up to no good.
Mark my words.
I hope that doesn't involve me somehow.
Oh! I'll have you!
I think I can hear my mother.
We're fast friends now, aren't we?
Move
bite back now, will you?
Wait there! I'll chop you into bits! Great!
Just as I was getting bored.
That's the last mistake you'll ever make!
Going.
Coppers must be after him. Someone must have fled Lambeth
the
Asylum.
Trying to hide.
Looks like he's up.
What's going on?
You having a go?
Yes, Jim, daddy.
Change your attitude.
Yeah, it is nice. I'll cut you like a fish.
Oh.
on the ground! You'll regret it! You will!
I found your body! What do I do? Something's happening.
I promise.
What about those two thugs, then? And a little conversation about your sister.
I would do it again if she asked. She's one of the most powerful figures in London. She tells me to do something, I do it. In return, she puts food on my table.
I trust that you had a productive meeting with Mr. Owen.
Oh, yes. We had the most wonderful chat. I found out the man behind Starrick's soothing syrup is John Elliotson.
Dr. Elliotson? I haven't heard that name in a long while. He was a brilliant heart specialist until he became obsessed with phrenology and mesmerism. It ruined his career. Well, how shall we proceed?
Oh, with all respect, Mr. Darwin, I believe I should proceed alone. After all, we wouldn't want to attract any unwanted attention.
Sounds very wise. Good luck, my boy.
Tell me something.
More than
to be brought to the Tower of London yesterday. The most fearsome marvel in the Empire. And it's only a temple.
Can't tell me what to do!
Trespasser! Look! He's there!
Where would I find the doctor?
As you've just witnessed, the application of too much pressure can sometimes result in unexpected outcomes. Unfortunately, it appears I've ruined the organ. Send up a cadaver.
At once, Dr. Litson.
I don't care about your ethics.
I shall resume my discourse on phrenology. How to do it? What's the matter?
Peculiar about that Dr. Elliotson. Oh, young man, help. I must speak with Miss Nightingale at once. One of the brutes stole my key, and there's no one around. I can't get out of here.
Stole your...
Last it ends. Yet I can only think of beginnings. A better tomorrow, forged with the blood of visionaries.
All I see is the blood of a lunatic.
Do you truly believe murdering an old man will stop humanity's great architect? Crawford Starrick has a glorious design for mankind.
Designs are meant to be broken.
You're a child. A child who believes it can solve all the world's woes with a flick of a blade. Have you ever pondered the consequences of your actions, Jacob Fry? Or did your...
Elliotson expired, and soothing syrup production has ceased. Outrageous!
Fry intends to endanger all of London at the hands of the mob.
Or perhaps he doesn't intend much of anything at all.
Thank you.
Simply content to dice with our lives.
The asylum is shut up. Medical care throughout the city is in disarray. He does not, cannot understand the consequences of his actions. The man is clearly an anarchist!
Gentlemen. This tea was brought to me from India, by a ship, and up from the harbor to a factory, where it was packaged and ferried by carriage to my door, unpacked in the larder and brought upstairs to me. All by men and women who work for me, who are indebted to me, Crawford Starrick, for their jobs. The time, the very lives they lead. They will work in my factories, and so too shall their children.
And you come to me with talk of this Jacob Fry. This insignificant blemish who calls himself assassin? You disrespect the very city that works day and night so that we may drink this. This miracle, this tea.
I'm nearing the end of my research. Our beloved London shall not suffer such a bothersome fool for much longer.
What of the sister I've heard of? Miss Fry.
Miss Fry shall be gutted. Soon enough. Delicious.
Sorry to interrupt, Initiate. Thought you'd like to know that Sean and Rebecca got away from Otzoberg. Berg runs a unit called Sigma Team. Violet DaCosta is his tech support. They've been hunting and killing assassins for a long time. Thank God you're all right.
Oh, tosh. It'll take more than a Templar super soldier to end the glorious saga of Sean Danger Hastings.
I was talking to Rebecca.
Right. Anyway, Berg's presence confirms it. The Peace of Eden is in London.
The Initiate's data sync suggests it's the Shroud.
The Templars seem to want it pretty bad all of a sudden. They must know something we don't.
The only thing we know is that we can't go up against Sigma Team alone.
Leave that to me. In the meantime, keep a low profile. Let the Initiate continue to sync the data.
Owning the railway wasn't enough. Now Starek has bought an omnibus company as well. I suppose he wants to control the neighborhood's workers and keep them under his thumb.
Pearl Attaway is Starek's competitor, is she? Perhaps it's time I went into business.
And Miss Fry, what are your plans?
I studied the history we recovered from the Kenway Mansion's hidden room. I'm off to a certain monument. Deadly with a cane.
There's something to tell you.
Good day, sir.
And I might let you live.
You fucking pay for that!
Thank you. Wait a tick. Get that! Here,
would be
you
wise
grabbing like that?
Thank you, Jacob.
Defeat those damned rooks. I do so long to pluck their eyes out.
Let's carve that prince.
run away off it!
Thank you. Hmph!